Let's welcome the brand new head coach of our Memphis Grizzlies, Taylor Jenkins.
Thank you, everyone. How are we doing tonight, Memphis? All right. All right, all right.
I don't know if you saw it, but there was great reaction when Ja's name was announced. Now, it's been like the worst-kept secret in Memphis that Ja was going to be wearing Beale Street blue. You've had a chance to watch his tape. What do you like about his game, and what are areas that you'd sit down with him and say, here's player development needs for you?
Well, thank you for the excitement for the draft pick with Ja. We heard y'all while we were in the back. That's phenomenal. The support, Memphis, Ja's gonna love you guys. As we dove into the film, obviously he jumps off the page. He's an impactful player on both ends of the floor. His athleticism clearly comes off the screen or when you're live in person. The number one thing that I see is he's unselfish. He's a dynamic player, but he makes his teammates better. And as a coach, when you've got someone that competes and makes his teammates better, that's all you can ask for. His ability to read pick and rolls, his ability to get inside the paint, obviously with our style of play, how we're going to get up and play with pace, play with great spacing around him and Jaren and Dylan and all of our young players, it's going to feed to his strengths to be able to get into the paint, create scoring opportunities, and he's a great finisher. And when the defense collapses, he can kick out and find the three-point shooters that we're going to surround him with and put on our team. He's just going to really be that engine that we're going to need to accelerate our offense.
Every talent evaluator, every coach, every scout has a checklist, things that they're looking for. What's a Taylor Jenkins player look like?
Well, I think it's great because Zach and I, from day one, have been on the same page. Our vision of the types of players we want to get here, number one, we want great people. So we want individuals that have good character, high basketball IQs. Ja clearly has both of those, and we want competitors. Individuals that are going to work hard every single day, late on the line, individuals that are unselfish, and ones that want to get better. And that's going to be our MO, competing, playing unselfish, and focus on just getting better every single day.
You've had head coaching experience at the G League. You've been on both sides of the operation in terms of talent evaluation and then coaching on the floor. You noted a lot of people who have helped you throughout your career. As you take this job here in Memphis, who are the mentors that you are calling up and saying, I need a little bit of advice?
First would probably be Coach Bud up in Milwaukee. Actually, on my last day in Milwaukee, he and I had a great sit down, been super supportive of me, and sat down and said, don't hesitate to call me. There's going to be ups and downs as a head coach. There's a lot that's going to be thrown your way. You're going to do great. You're prepared for it, but don't hesitate to call. And Kenny Atkinson, a guy I knew back in Atlanta, went through being a first-time head coach in Brooklyn and has shed a lot of support for me.
Coach, really appreciate it. We're going to get back to the draft. I know you need to get back to the war room. I think there's some business you may need to attend to.
Got a lot of work to do still.
All right, Coach, thank you very much. Taylor Jenkins.
That shot away. Just really raw on offense.